We went searching for him in different hospitals, and his name was not there. And I remember there was a flyer circulating about Salman. It said, wanted by terrorist task force. And reporters printed his picture and published an article that said, missing or hiding. But he was so proud to be an American. As a child, he grew up with the Star Wars saga. And one day I asked him, Salman, what is Star Wars? And he goes, Mama, you don't know Star Wars? You are not an American. He was just a different soul. I remember there was this sparrow and its wing was damaged or something. So we tried to nurse it. And then he went to school. And when he came back, he asked me what happened to the bird. I said, the bird died. I threw it in the trash bin. He was very upset at me. So he went back out and he buried the bird in the backyard. That was him. Helpful, loving. He probably saw the towers burning and then ran to help that day. His remains were found by the North Tower. They gave us a bag with his jeans and his belt. And they said his body parts were in 34 pieces. There's a vacuum in life when you lose a child. It's a sense of incompleteness. And you always feel it. He gave me the joys of motherhood and the pains of motherhood.